This is happening in Northeast Charlotte on University City Boulevard. That is shut down right now in both directions near I-485. And this is a live look at the scene. Crews are cleaning up after a tractor trailer carrying lumber overturned. No word on any injuries or what caused the crash, except for that it is a big mess right now. We will, of course, keep you updated on air and online at qcnews.com. Right now, crews tell us that road is expected to reopen around 2 this afternoon.